And also in Chile, workers employed by service contractors at Chile's state-owned CODELCO, the world's top copper mine, went on strike to demand the right to negotiate a benefits package collectively similar to that offered to the company's direct employees. Now, the Confederation of Copper Workers blocked roads and set up barricades.